Remember, every sound of the drum that you hear is an African beat, and this is the sounds of Africa. This music come from the Senegal area. It's a sound, it's a music of West Africa. I listen to the rhythm, listen to the singer. Are you listening? Well, it's a one called Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. When you hear the Yele, you might say, eh, eh. Listen how the Yele sound a lot like reggae. You know some connection must happen today. Baba Mars. African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Senegal is a country in West Africa, between the Gambia and Mauritania. In the past it was used by the slave trader, buy and sell people like a second hand car. From Gore Island near to Dakar, millions of blacks sent from Africa, only by them sent to America. Some of the ones they couldn't manage them sent to Jamaica. Now listen how the music have a reggae flavor, a something Bob Marley would be proud of. And if you're looking at the facts of Senegal, sister, could have been my great great grandmother. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Here's a little Senegal information. Dakar is the capital of the nation. Population around 7 million, about the size of England plus Scotland. 1658 colonization. Colonization by the Frenchman. 1960 independence come. 300 years of revolution. Whether you're born in Jamaica